the ability for us to tell a story about where we wanted to go as a company was really facilitated by the visual identity system that told a different story, a new story for Dropbox. And so I think people internally are really proud to have themselves represented in a way that is more authentic to them and kind of the impact that they're wanting to have with their products and in the community that we're trying to serve.
So when a person comes into their office, what experience do they have? Design is integral to that conversation, to understanding their needs and to designing experiences. So not only is it how do we deliver those services, but what experience are we creating with those services? And that's a huge part of that conversation.
At Uber, we're in the process of redesigning our definition of customer experience. I think we used to think about it as sort of a few pixels deep. It was the relationship we built with the customer using our apps and services. And we're understanding that it's so much more. Our customers are out operating in the world with our partners. They're making physical, live connections all the time. That's a part of the experience. It's a super important part of the experience.
Creative sits right at the table with strategy and market planning and media and our chief marketing officer. Creative is held again at the highest regard. It's just as important as a part of that table, if you will, of people to have a voice.